Welcome to St. George's Elementary. I'm really excited for you to take a sneak peek inside our learning environment, where you can see for yourself. We believe in kids, their potential, their strengths, their abilities. We create nurturing environments where we bring out the best in each child. Let's take a look.
Here I am in the kindergarten class where it all starts. Kindergarten is a very special place. It's a place where our students learn to be autonomous and to be the controllers of their own learning. How do we do that, you might ask? We do that through building trusting relationships, not just with their teachers, but with their peers. And we know that those trusting and sound relationships is what unlocks a student's ability to feel and learn. And when they can learn and feel safe in their environment, there's no limits to what can happen in this classroom. Here we are in the grade 2 classroom. One thing we know for sure as Quebecers is that learning languages is of the utmost importance. Our students spend half their time in English classes and half their time in French classes. Welcome to our science room. I want to talk to you about learning by doing, which is one of our founding principles. This is a place where students literally and figuratively get their hands dirty. They tackle real life problems. They go out that door behind me, they get into our yard, they're going out and looking for insects and finding out how they help keep our planet safe. Sophia and Ollie behind me are working with robotics. How do they work with robotics at St. George's? They don't just make a robot that's cool, they find a real world problem and try and solve it. That's how science and learning by doing works at St. George's. Our students latch on to something real that's connected to us in the world, and they solve the problem.
I love science.
Excuse me, I love science.
We just left the science lab, which we know is a hub of curiosity. What fuels curiosity? Critical thinking. Our students are the questioners at St. George's. They're the masters of their own learning. Here's the St. George's Music Room. This is a space we're really proud of. Music is not just about creativity. Yes, that's an obvious part of what we do here, but music takes perseverance and resilience. Learning a new instrument is challenging. It takes hours and hours of practice, and our students dedicate themselves to that. They get helped by mentors in our grade 5 and 6 band program, and our younger students attend to singing, dancing, rhythm, tapping out beats, and then it culminates in performances 2 times a year in front of an audience of 200 people. Our students leave here musicians and performers. What we do here at St. George's is adhere to our founding principles, and the number one founding principle is health must come first. I've spoken a lot about mental health and perseverance and resilience and well-being, but we also care deeply about physical well-being at St. George's. Our PE team's goal is that active and healthy living never stops. It doesn't stop in grade 6. We have lifelong learners here, and we form lifelong habits of health and well-being right here in this gym, up at the Bird Sanctuary a block away on Mount Royal. We take advantage of everything that Montreal has to offer to instill those lifelong habits in our St. George's students and athletes.
Go Dragons!
Here we are at our library, arguably my favorite room in St. George's. Not just because this is where students learn to read, but because it's where they learn to love to read. It's also where parents get to know what's happening. You see the books that go home, you see the material, and you see that growth and passion and excitement in your children. Since 1930, St. George's has adapted education to the differences of each child. Only now, in the 21st century, is educational research finally catching up. We stay at the cutting edge of progressive education by training our teachers to meet the needs of each individual student so they can unlock their potential and push themselves to become the lifelong learner we know they will leave St. George's as.
This is just the beginning. There's so much more I'd love to share with you and help your family become part of our family.